Hey folks, my goal with this video is to give you the pros and cons of the hot dog business. Let's talk about the negatives first. Get that out of the way and then I can redeem myself with all the positive information. Contrary to some websites that are in the business of simply promoting their products and convincing you that this is the easiest job in the world, I am here to tell you no. This is still work. It may be some of the hardest work you have ever done. If you have ever worked in an office or had a similar position, this will definitely surprise you. Don't get me wrong, my teenage daughters can run a cart, so it's not an all-male club. In fact, females tend to do better in sales, even without wearing bathing suits. You must conquer the getting started obstacles. I call them obstacles because some will be challenging, others will fall into place easily. Here are some of the startup requirements. Licensing, permits, insurance, food safety, finding a commissary, and a location. You have inventory to buy, prep work, and the ever-dreaded cleanup. Cleanup time is my least favorite part, but it is a necessary evil. You also must work around the weather or find alternate locations that are sheltered. Some of these obstacles can be overwhelming. Take licensing, for example. What if you call City Hall and they tell you they don't allow hot dog carts in the city limits? Oh crap, right? Well, wrong. I cover what to do in some other videos, so don't give up. I just want you to know that some of these can be challenging. That's it. That's all the bad in a nutshell. Now, if you are self-motivated, or you are at least motivated by the constant barrage of bills coming in each month, and keeping the kids fed, then you can do this. No one will push you out of that warm, comfy recliner and make you go out and sell hot dogs, though. So you will need motivation. Now let's discuss the positives quickly. Can you make good money, and how much is good money? Well, for some, $300 a week would be wonderful. Others want $300 a day, and still others, $300 an hour. Truthfully, all these figures are obtainable. Is it simple? Hell no, but it's doable. Being a hot dog vendor allows you to make your own hours. You can work 2 days a week, or you can work seven. You can take a week off anytime you want. You are your own boss. For many, this can be dangerous, so I warn you, if you aren't motivated, then don't do it. You will end up with an expensive, fancy dust collector in your garage. You can start this business with very little to no money. If you are broke, you can find someone running a cart near you and see if they will allow you to help them out, maybe even renting their cart when they aren't using it. This can be tricky, but it can be done. You can find a used cart, and also you can build your own cart. I cover a lot of the tips and tricks of this in my video series at the website and also on my blog. There is enormous freedom that comes with operating your own hot dog business, and it can be very financially rewarding. This isn't one of those deals where you have to be very lucky. Anyone putting in enough effort and determination can secure a location and a menu that allows you to make hundreds and even thousands every week. I know people that struggled for months to find the right location before making the really big money. I know one guy that his first year only made about $35,000. Still not a bad income, but his second year almost tripled that figure. Bottom line, however challenging, however hard, in my opinion, there's nothing that you can do to create your own job with such huge financial rewards. I can already see the wheels turning in that head of yours, saying, I can serve this or I could serve that, having great ideas, and I want you to stop it. Check out this video first. It's called Why Sell Just Hot Dogs. You will be surprised at why selling fish sticks, crab claws, and even hamburgers and barbecue simply won't work. To help my ego, please give me a thumbs up below. A complete transcript is also included below. Thanks and have a wonderful day.